probably an hour and a half to 2 hours per practice. And as I got older, when I went to college, we had to do 10 practices a week. So a lot of swimming, a lot of training, but it's really fun. Yeah. Yeah, to warm up before a race, I stretched. So as a sprinter, we kind of get a bad rep. People think that we're slackers. We're not slackers. We just don't like to do a whole lot in the water, but what we do is fast. So I always like to warm up on land, get my muscles activated, work up a little bit of a sweat, and then do, you know, some kind of warm up that makes me get a good feel for the water, gets my speed going, and just gets me ready to race. Every meet is pretty different. I warm up based on how I feel. Yeah.
What's your best 53 time?
My best 53 is 21:63, and it was an American record when I did it back in 2006.
If you're trying to build for a time in a race, would you think about the time before your event, or would you just think about what you have to do?
So, you know, I always establish goals kind of at the beginning of this.